Denny Hamlin was fourth on that final lap until this moment where he surges ahead, eventually passing Matt Kenseth and holding off Martin Truex in the closest finish ever of a Daytona 500. That's how close. 1/100th of a second